My, how did that happen? And now what's going on? As that was a score to even us up at 2-2 with 1:36 left. Castro. And St. Thomas Celts trying to get away from TLU right now.